go behind. Oh shit. Ah!
Woo! This is heat!
Shit! Yeah, what's going on, guys? It's your boy KTX, and we're back with another gameplay Beyond Detroit. I don't know why I keep saying, you know what? I'm okay. Anyway, Beyond Detroit. As you know, we left off. We found the area. You know, Jericho, safe haven, and now we're about to be the leader and fuck shit up.
Hey, Hank. How you doing, man?
Yeah, sick.
Oh, man.
Hey, listen,
I'm about to be nosy.
Number 5 in the 3rd. Lickety split. And Philly's one hell of a chaser.
Yeah, what's going on, y'all?
Last shit hot tip you gave me sent me back a week's wages.
Come on, this is different. It's 100% guaranteed. You can't go wrong.
He lying. I'm gonna scan his behind. Abdot, unemployed, illegal gambling, fraud. What's this over here? Let's see. Food hygiene. Oh my. So what are we doing now? I want to scan some. Oh. Lieutenant Anderson. That's the first time I ever got to scan him. Pause. Who is Case Gary. Criminal resisting arrest, breach of hygiene regulations. Oh, wow. So we're not here for him. We're here for the guy. Anything else I can look for before I start it up? From start it up. Alright. Start it up.
Alright, I'm in.
Damn straight. Hey, you won't regret this.
What is your problem?
So you like gambling, huh?
Don't you ever do as you're told? Look, you don't have to follow me around like a poodle.
I'm sorry for my behavior back at the police station. I didn't mean to be unpleasant.
Oh, wow. You've even got a brown nose and apology program. Is it Cyberlife thought everything, huh?
Nah, bro, I just want us to be buddies, man. You seem like a cool guy. Once you get through the hard show.
Here you go.
Hamburger. Why am I scanning that? Why am I scanning this stuff? Sugar, carbonated, pineapple passion. Extra large.
Thanks, Gary. I'm starving.
Don't leave that thing here.
Not a chance. Follows me everywhere. See?
Can I have a burger? That looked good. Enjoy your meal.
Enjoy your meal.
Thank you.
You're welcome. You know why I don't want to hear about cholesterol.
Do you eat here often?
Most days. Gary makes the best burger in Detroit.
Is there anything you'd like to know about me?
Hell no. Well, yeah. Why do they make you look so goofy and give you that weird voice?
Cyberlife androids are designed to work harmoniously with humans. Both my appearance and voice were specifically designed to facilitate my integration.
Well, they fucked up.
You don't like who I am, then.
Can I ask you a personal question, Lieutenant? Why do you hate androids so much?
I have my reasons.
Can you please tell me those reasons? Alright, I guess I got.
Maybe I should tell you what we know about deviants.
You read my mind. Proceed.
We believe that a mutation occurs in the software of some androids, which can lead to them emulating a human emotion.
In English, please.
They don't really feel emotions. They just get overwhelmed by irrational instructions, which can lead to unpredictable behavior.
Lies.
Emotions always screw everything up.
Oh, it's a trap.
The androids aren't as different from us as we thought. You ever dealt with deviants before?
A couple of times.
A few months back, a deviant was threatening to jump off the roof with a little girl. I managed to save her.
So I guess you've done all your homework, right? Know everything there is to know about me?
Yeah.
I know you graduated top of your class. You made a name for yourself in several cases and became the youngest lieutenant in Detroit. I also know you've received several disciplinary warnings in recent years, and you spend a lot of time in bars.
So what's your conclusion?
You cool guy.
I think working with an officer with personal issues is an added challenge. But adapting to human unpredictability is one of my features.
You did a wait.
I just got a report of a suspected deviant.
Oh, wait.
It's a few blocks away.
You're not wink. Am I tripping?
We should go have a look. I'll let you finish your meal. I'll be in the car if you need me.
He's starting to like me, y'all. Yeah. All right. Let's get it. No, he can't help but like, yeah.
Hey, Connor.
What's good, bro?
You're out of batteries or what?
I'm sorry. I was making a report to CyberLife.
Well, do you plan on staying in the elevator?
No. I'm coming.
Nah, I think I'm gonna stay in this elevator a little bit longer.
Hey, what do we know about this guy?
Not much. Just that a neighbor reported that he heard strange noises coming from this floor. Nobody's supposed to be living here, but the neighbor said he saw a man hiding an LED under...
What was that? Feathers.
This cap.
Oh, Christ. If we have to investigate every time somebody hears a strange noise, we're gonna need more cops. Hey, were you really making a report back there in the elevator? Just by closing your eyes?
Correct.
Shit. Wish I could do that.
So we kick down the door? Knock again.
Anybody home? Open up, Detroit Police!
Jeez!
Stay behind me.
Got it.
I need a gun. I need a gun. I'm not ready for this. The beat's bumping. I gotta make sure I see everything, y'all. We gotta be on grind. Alright. Hit that door. That door. Break that door down.
What the fuck is this? Jesus, this place stinks.
What is that? Military jacket.
RT. Probably initials.
He put his initials in his jacket? That's something your mom does when you're in first grade.
Got him. Fake ID, shit.
The driver's license is fake.
Cool. At least we didn't come for nothing.
There's two things here. book.
I need some fresh air.
Look at these maze puzzles and shit. What is this shit?
Found something?
I don't know.
Well,
it looks like a notebook, but it's indecipherable.
Open that up. What's in here? It's popping. Got some pizza. Oh. So this must be an android then. It's gotta be. There's no way in hell he's not here. Wait, Mr. Pigeon. Since we care for wild animals. Okay. So he feeds pigeons, but doesn't feed himself. Gotcha. So obviously. Don't you dare lick it. Oh, you disgusting little... Oh, nasty, blue blood. Oh. Oh, he took all his thing.
Its LED is in the sink.
Not surprised it was an android. No human could live with all these fucking pigeons.
What's with this RH? I seen that shit in the other one too. What is that?
Any idea what it means?
Because remember, you always seen this at the other killer.
Written 2,471 times.
In my head.
It's the same sign Ortiz's android wrote on the shower wall.
Mm-hmm. Memory.
Why are they obsessed with this sign?
Look, guys, I'm a detective. I should just be.
Looks like mazes or something.
Is he? I know where he is, but I just don't feel like opening that door yet. I'm gonna use the open marker. And what else he doing? There's obviously something I'm missing here. Ah. Recently disturbed traces of avian fecal matter. Avian fecal matter. Uh-huh. So once I was out here chasing this shit and I fell. I already know he's in there. I already know where he ran to. This is Big Ran. That's all I got for this.
Real books. I thought I was the last guy in the trade to keep some.
You already know where he is, honestly. Maybe fecal matter, whatever that means. Skin mark. Tripped again. He climbed up.
What are you waiting for? Chase it!
Why wouldn't I? Hey, motherfucker! Hey! 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 Let's get it, y'all. I'm in here. Are you throwing cut? Now balance, save the detour. Fuck it, we're going this way. Ah, I'm in here. Save the detour. For your head, boy. Ha! Ah. Here we go. Here we go. Shit. Oh, fuck. Where'd he go? This guy. Let's go, let's go. Move, move, move. That's my risk. Mugger risk. Mugger risk, yo. I'm in here. I'm in here. I'm in here. Let's go! Oh. Let's go! Let's go! Ah! Oh, oh shit! Ah!
Woo! This shit hit!
Shit!
This shit hit!
Oh shit! Nah, you ain't getting away, cuh. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Where's that sound? Where's that sound? Yo, where's that sound? Yo, where he go? Oh shit! Ah! I didn't see where he went. There he is, right there. See, I'm sorry for that. Sometimes you can't be proud, you gotta be safe. Oh shit!
Fault. I should have been faster.
You'd have caught it if it weren't for me.
I got you, homie.
That's all right. We know what it looks like.
I got you, homie. Don't worry, bro. You the homie. I got you, B.
Hey, Connor.
You're welcome.
Nothing.
You're welcome, bro. You're welcome. Y'all like my moves? Y'all like my moves? Yo, that chase scene was lit, yo! That chase scene was heat! Yo! We probably would have caught him if I didn't save Hank. But, you know, I felt like that's the homie. You can't let the homie die, you know? He probably would have survived, but I was just like, yeah, I ain't gonna risk the chance. I'll save him, you know? But, alright, yo. I hope y'all enjoyed the gameplay. I sure did. Shit. Holla at me. Comment, like, subscribe. Let me know what y'all think. And without further ado, I'll catch y'all later. Yeah!